So, Maya, what do you think about our dog?
He's sneezing.
Isn't he cute?
Yes.
Okay, so what do you like most about Bandit?
I don't know.
How could you not know?
He's my friend. He's cool. He's nice. He's pretty. I found him on the internet. He makes funny faces.
Yeah, he does.
He's like a little psycho person. He thinks his paws are hands. Hi, Grandma. I like my dog.
So what does Bandit mean to you?
Bandit means having somebody in the house that's always happy when I come home. Excited to see me
come home. We're all happy when you come home.
And always looking forward to what happens when I get home and what he gets to do.
And what do you like most about him?
Well, one of the things I like is that he's a great frisbee dog. I've never had a dog before that was really good at catching frisbees. And not only is he good at catching frisbees, but he is learning how to throw the frisbee back to me. So when he returns the frisbee,
no, he'll throw it for himself too. He'll like throw his head and like throw it off the porch and go get it. It's amazing.
He throws the frisbee back to me, which it's taken him a while to learn that. So that's been good, and he's getting better and better at hiking and skiing. So when he goes skiing with me, although he doesn't keep up very well, he doesn't stay far behind, and I don't worry about him catching up in a little bit.
Why do you worry about him running into a moose?
No, in fact, the last moose that we saw on the trail, he sort of took a few steps toward the moose, and he said, "Ooh, that's a moose. I think I'll go back now." And he came back to where he was, and we waited till the moose left the trail, and we went on our merry way.
That's a good bandit.
He looks so small and sleepy.
Okay, so, Mom, what do you think about the dog?
I love the dog when the dog is sleeping.
And why is that?
Because then he's not chewing on my gloves and shoes. And I love the fact that when he goes outside and I let him out, he runs around the neighborhood for a while and I call him and clatter the treat jar, he comes back.
So you really have an active role in Bandit's upbringing. Would you say that?
Hey, buddy. I would say that. I would say that I have helped him learn how not to eat gloves and shoes. Only mine.